Now, Elena Dolgopolova. Dolgopolova. Excellent vault. The Russians are a chance here to catch the US, I think. The US had a big final rotation as well when they were on vault, and the Russians looking to match it. They're great vaulters. This is Dolgopolova. Lots of height and a fine landing. Should impress the judges. 9.65. A 9.762, Struga 9.812. They need their premier gymnast to come up with something special here. And she does. Certainly knows how to perform with a flourish, does Svetlana Chokina. Oh, it's spelled Chokina, but I keep slipping into that pronunciation. I think it's actually Korkina. Korkina. Beautiful. Fifth at the Japan World Championships last year. On vault. What can she extract from the judges here? Really does need something around 9.7 or better. Keep pace with the US. 9.65. Yes, sir. Dina Kutsitkova. Another good vault from the Russians, Kutsitkova. Fourth in the European Championships this year on vault. Kotchetkova, good distance in the post-flight after pushing off. Eyes down to the springboard, then to the vault. Kotchetkova waits. Nine, seven, three, seven. That's a little more like it. That's up with Boganskaya and Mo Hui Lan. We stay with the vaults. And Elena Grosheva. As good at least. She's pleased. Elena Grosheva putting in some good vaults. The Russians now. They really seem to lift each other and like performing together. She got a 9.8. Well, that's equal fourth best on the day. The three better than that were from Milosevic, Gojian and Strug. Rosalia Galieva now. Oh. Galeeva does a good job as well. 19-year-old, born in Uzbekistan, but moved to Russia. Lives in Samara now. Good vaults coming from the Russian team in this last rotation. Let's have a look at Galeeva. Galeeva. And she gets a good score, I can tell you. 9.837. Equal best vault of the day. Certainly had their vaulters well seeded. Their best for last. Across to uneven bars, where the Chinese have been having a problem or two. Here's Mo Hui Lan. And she's in trouble. Milosevic up and away on uneven bars. Fourth in the Olympic final in 92. Well, that's two landings out of two that she's had a slight adjustment to make on vault, but she's still got it bars. Last competitor on floor in this rotation is Kerry Strug. Originally from Tucson, Arizona, but she trains in Houston, as do many of the best US gymnasts. Bolter and exploded on the uneven bars. Just won a place in the team on floor exercise as well. These American gymnasts are really making the most in front of performing in front of a home crowd. It really seems to have lifted them. Suggest for a moment that the crowd is influencing the judges. I'm just saying that the gymnasts really found an extra gear in front of 39,000 passionate Americans at the Georgia Dome. Here goes Strug, last tumbling pass. Excellent finish from Kerry Strug. And the roar goes up because they've posted the score for Kerry Strug. It's a 9.825, eclipsing even Miller. Replicates the efforts of those before her. Very little wrong with that.
Hey, all right, nice job. Nice
Steve
job.
Nuno.
All right, nice meet, honey. Nice meet. All
right. Steve Nuno, full of positive reinforcement. Into the Pike Sukahara. And an excellent landing from Shannon Miller. In it comes, 9.762. Oh, they're loading it up, the Americans. Kochetkova now. Dina Kochetkova, one of the more experienced Russian gymnasts. Sixth at the World Championships on uneven bars in Japan. No problems for her. A 9.825. We'll whip across to the floor. Elena Grosheva of Russia. That country's last competitor on floor. Finish 9.75 for Grosheva on floor. Optionals still to come, and when they have been performed, we'll know our medalists in the team competition. But it's Russia leading the United States by just 0.127, Romania in third, Ukraine 1.488 behind Russia.
Today was the start of the individual apparatus events. There were five of them, and these are the gold medal winning routines.
Yanis Milisanidis did give us a 9.8 in his optional routine of the team's competition. He is a specialist on floor. He got himself a little twisted up there. Has won the European Championships at junior level. Milisanidis is not a powerful man, so he's yet to establish himself in the other disciplines. His flexibility and speed on floor is something. Last tumbling pass. And he's done it again. Milisanidis.
Matthias Milisanidis from Greece.
Was that the match of Nemo? First tumbling pass.
Ioannis is 19 years old.
Ioannis, and it is.
Ioannis is currently a university medical
student. Let's check his leg form through these.
A doctor of sports medicine.
And his ankles are together. Knees were a touch bent, but into the punch front. And he was very sure on his landing. He's in front. He's got 9.85. So Ioannis Milisanidis from Thessaloniki in Greece wins the floor. Simona Amanar, 16 years old, from Constanta, Romania.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, top qualifier, the competitor on call tonight from Romania, It's Simona Aminar.
She's the European champion. Here she goes. She's not mucking about. Yashchenko. Oh, yes, there was height, there was carry, there was execution. And there might be a gold medal.
Simona taking her first vault is 16 years old from Constanta, Romania. She trains at the Diva Gymnastics Sports School.
This looked good. And she's coached by Look at that AC. Lovely leg form through the air. Now, that's a small hop on landing, but they won't deduct a lot for that. Aminar for gold. Oh!
Simona Aminar on the ball.
Lucky she did a big first one. She's still in it with a chance. She was a little lower on this one. Really didn't get the height. I think she's got it. 9.775. She has. It's gold to 16-year-old Simona Aminar of Romania. They're pleased, the Romanians. And he scored a 9.812 in team competition. It was Li Donghua for 20 years of his life. He can be Li Donghua now. Has he got the difficulty to match Azika? Bruce Breslow says no. It was good. It was solid.
Ladies and gentlemen, Donghua Li on the Palmer horse.
The elements that they perform are ranked.
You know,
simpler ones are A, and then they go all the way down to E, the most difficult elements. And that was a fairly simple dismount in comparison to Azika's and Nemov's. 9.875, and he's in the lead.
Score for Donghua Li.
Donghua gets gold with 9.875. Korkina can win this. That was a little heavy and close to the bar. This is the world champion. That was the transition that troubled her 2 days ago. Oh, needed the dismount and got it. Leonard Arkayev.
Ladies and gentlemen, Svetlana Horakina.
But she nailed the dismount.
Svetlana, 17
full twisting
years old
double.
From Belgorod, Russia. She now lives.
And she's right up on her toes there. 9.85. So the world champion is the Olympic champion. He is a powerful man. The hopes of Italy resting with this man. There is just something different about him. He holds his position so well. Perfect. Come on, Yuri, get the dismount. He's got it. I'll back him. Give him the
gold.
Ladies
and gentlemen,
the world champion. Let's make him the Olympic champion.
Score for Yuri Keki. 9.887.
He's got an enormous score and he deserved it. As we watch his dismount. Double straight. Got it. He's got the rings gold medal with a 9.887.
Coming up later this hour, day three of track and field. More of the superstars came out in front of a packed house at the Olympic Stadium. Not all of them lived up to that superstar billing. And shortly, the first gold medals are decided in Savannah.
And Olympic champion on uneven bars, Svetlana Kokina. Well, that was something.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fabrice Schwartz and Emmanuel Durand from France.
Gold medalist on vault. Bronze on floor. Of a natural performer.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's bronze medal break dancer, Alexei Nemov.
I can't help but like him. Now, Dan Barinka. Silver medalist behind Yuri Keki in the apparatus final. He's going to play up a bit. Great performer, but with a sense of humor as well. This is a fellow called Kelly Crumley. Kelly was quite a good college gymnast, I tell you, in Chicago.
That's not sure.
There's a deduction right here.
Little parts of the bar. Good to see.
Here comes the US
what they're now calling the new dream team. We'll be right back.